Former Republican Congresswoman Karen Handel says that she's going to try to win back her seat in 2020. Handel making the announcement on Twitter. She lost the 6th congressional district seat to Democrat Lucy McBath last November by barely 1% of the vote.